seriously missing coffee here, man. And look at this view, guys. We came from there. If you die, get a graveyard like that. See the condition of my car. It's completely effed. When you see me, you better run. Start playing duck, duck, goose with my gun. When you see me, you better run. Done with the off-roading and I just had breakfast over here. It's 12:30 in the afternoon.
Started.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. For you, it's another video. For us, it's same day. So it's 12:20 in the afternoon and we are still 4 to 5 hours away from Ooty, including upcoming breaks.
Yeah, and there's a really awesome spot that we found out last time. Hope it's still there.
There is our purple Lamborghini, guys. Ooty is just 30 kilometers.
Yeah.
But those 30 kilometers will take around 3 hours at least.
Yeah, including breaks and all the scenic views that we're gonna have.
Do you see those mountains? They are called Nilgiris because they look blue. Nilgiri, it's a Tamil word. Neelam means blue. That's how they named it. Right now it's sunny and the temperature is 27 degrees, but people say that it's raining behind those mountains. Let's go and see what's happening over there. The turbo lag is irritating a lot. By the time I shift gear, the RPM is going too low. Look at this now. My speed is going down even though I'm flooring it. Damn, the view looks scary. Once the RPM goes below 1500, it's not pulling at all in second gear. Hairpin bend number 36 out of 36. This is 35. I wanted to stop there, but my car won't go. In my EcoSport, I used to stop there, but cruise cannot off-road. That is why. Damn, this is so steep. I don't think GoPro is doing justice. Deenlonchi ra sound.
Drive only in the second gear.
No power in second gear at all, bro. I floored it. Oh fuck. Are you brakes hold cheyaledra?
Will hold assist unda?
Wait bro, let me go, bro. Like going to 5th floor directly. So the real time mileage of my car is, guess?
Yeah, somewhere on 15.
Real time mileage?
I don't know.
It's 3.5 to 4. I'm literally driving a Lamborghini.
Confused. It says this side and then this one says that side.
Not letting the RPM go below 1500. matter how hard you try, you can't stick to your lane in these roads. You just have to honk and adjust according to the situation. I don't want to dis, I am lowering the gear. Woo! Ghat roads are usually fun in sedans, but not this time, man. These are really scary because these are too steep.
Imagine doing that turn in a Fortuner. You'd feel like falling off. Let's see how
this. I'm blindly trusting the indica and flooring. Not flooring, but following. Oh, I can't see anything literally. Mountains are pleasure if you drive with leisure.
Don't think about anything else, guys.
ఉచ్చల్ నా కొడుకులకి నడపనికి రాదు. ఓ వాట్ ద హెల్ ఓ ఇండికా ఇస్ గివింగ్ అప్ ఇట్స్ టైమ్ టు ఫైనల్లీ వీఆర్ లీడింగ్. There we go, that's our usual spot. Jai jai.
Kuchana license that one. Literally.
Arigalagala and break. AC kinda digi, rai padam first of all. Nu ready gundu mama, jari ellipothavu. Aha, okay. This is very steep, guys. I'm not able to stand straight here. Damn, this is not normal tea, guys. This is chocolate tea. Having tea looking at your car after driving it for so long is a different kind of feel, man. 11 more hairpin bends left and we stopped here. There is my cruise, as you guys can see, and look at this view, guys. We came from there. All right, guys, we just had tea and going back. 10 hairpin bends left.
Oh, missed it.
That's what happens when you try to overtake in blind corners. Are two floor nunchi one floor ku vachindi cross undadi
kooli poyindadi
aha chudu ikkada two floors unnai chudu aa last lo one floor undi villu flat chesnaru surface ni car is climbing effortlessly but the issue is with the turbo lag, man. In order to keep the rpm above 2000 in second gear, you need to be at least at 40 km per hour, and that's not possible in these roads. So just had chicken biryani and grilled chicken in the Rehman Hotel and got some Ooty chocolates as usual. And right now we are heading to hotel, which is like 11 kilometers away from here. And people here say that it's been raining since 1 week, gada?
2 months.
2 months, literally. So let's hope for the best.
And temperature.
What's the temperature?
It's 17 degrees outside.
Oh, it's 17 degrees outside, huh?
It can go up to 12.
Okay. Yeah, in the night it always goes to 12.
Cross ela chestara slide on message
kinda tagulutundira adi
avunu ikko chaa ta Tata. Bye bye.
We are doing some experiments in middle of the road. Guys, it's 14 degrees now and we are literally entering into the clouds, man. Oh, look at this road, guys. And there is a manhole in between the road. Damn, this looks like a China wall. Man, I'm in love with Ooty roads, except they are narrow. Look at this beautiful location we just spotted. Whoa! This is something extreme. I hope this doesn't fall. Seriously missing coffee here, man. We're actually going to our hotel room and all of a sudden our internet stopped working, and from nowhere we ended up here. Just gonna chill at this location for half an hour and think about the room.
Yeah, pro tip guys, when you're going somewhere that you're not sure of, always offline your maps.
It's freezing cold here and I'm wearing a summer wear right now. So finally there is our hotel. The entrance.
Yeah. You know, the cost of this, huh?
Damn, guys, look at the view over here.
2 years supply.
Tip number one: pull the handbrake as hard as you can when you park your vehicle in these kind of hill terrains. And I'm gonna get down now. Thank God, man. And oh my God, and guys, see the condition of my car. It's completely effed. And check this out. This is literally heaven, man. Oh shit, there is a graveyard over there. But that's okay, man, even those guys are chilling. If you die, get a graveyard like that. And that's it, guys. Let me just check in into this hotel and finish the vlog. Look at the condition of my car, man. And it's a Mitsubishi. Mitsubishi what? It's a Mitsubishi Outlander, and here is the all new T-Roc. Look at the way, man. From there we came. It's scary. And unfortunately, there is nobody at this hotel right now. So hotel is ours. Ooh, the floor is so cold, man. And by the way, guys, we have checked in into this hotel room. It's called Silicon.
Silent Hill.
Yeah, it's called Silent Hill. Sounds scary though. And look at the view from here, man. This is mind-boggling, and there is my cruise.